HQ to humanity. This game is really weird. It reminds me of a line drawing game you find on an iPad. That's not a bad thing. It's just that the levels are broken down into really simple steps and there's a bit of a loading time between them. I guess when you add that all up, the game has a bit of a pacing problem. Other than that, it's got that fun and weird Japanese vibe to it. I only saw a little of it, so I can't tell you if it ever gets more complicated than simple physics puzzles. But it's pretty cool and I give it a 6 out of 10.